Meow, 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 meow.
02.
Hi, guys. So, as you could probably tell by my demeanor, I'm doing a lot better than yesterday. I'm still pretty hurt. I'm more, like, angry and, like, I'm still processing it all, but have some amazing clients come through and just, like, my light touch peeps from yesterday and just, you know, feeling so loved and supported and taking a lot of time to just love myself and do what I gotta do for me and continue, like, forward ho, you know. I still want to move. Just really allowing myself and stretching the shit out of myself to stay open to love and to pleasure and companionship, like, to not let this, like, shut me down, you know, like, because I'm feeling, like, this contraction. It's like, oh, no, I want to stay open, you know? And the universe is taking really good care of me. I'm taking really good care of myself. And, that's where I'm at. It's a gorgeous freaking day. I am trying to turn the table and, like, really reel in on all the magic and the gifts of this experience, the gifts of me, there's other things that I am feeling like are gifts, but I'm still, like, so angry. There's just, like, this little girl brat in me that's like, nah, I'm not gonna be happy about that. It's really funny witnessing myself right now. Like, I'm experiencing, like, a wide array of emotions and, really intense. And with that, I feel like I'm being very intentional, with my energy and my time and my space and, and my ears are still popping. Like, every time I swallow, like, this ear, my right ear especially, it's popping. It's still fucked up from the plane. So that's still happening. It's just a big adjustment. Like, I love myself. But, man, like, I got some, like, wild ways. Like, you know, I was telling my therapist yesterday, like, you know, why do I have to be so open and so trusting and, like, so crazy, you know? Like, yeah. So, if I wasn't that, I wouldn't be me. And that's, like, the big piece here, you know? Like, I don't want to shut down. I don't want to let this experience with this individual create a whole, like, shift in the expansion I was feeling for me, independent of that relationship. But still processing a lot. I just ordered some groceries. I'm so excited for groceries. And I got a good massage yesterday from someone, and I just got another massage from someone. Like, really allowing myself to receive. And it's like, it's wild. But my food order might actually be here, so I should go. Bye. Fish bun.